pay for it, though.
Yeah. I want to dance with somebody!
This is a program.
People did it with us.
What did you think of the whole experience? Did you awesome. You watched us, huh?
Hey, I did. I joined in. I joined in the pumping.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm the chair of the campus activities board here at Dalton State.
Okay. What activity did we just do?
We did the flash mob for the fair.
Thank you.
We were, it's a college fair. Dalton State was stand out more among the other colleges, so we decided to do a flash mob.
How did that go?
I think it went really well. There was actually a lot of students that said, this flash mob makes me want to come to Dalton State. There was actually several flash mobbers who actually heard that from the students.
So. Awesome, awesome. Do you have some moves to show for us?
Yes!
Show us the moves, show us the moves. Come on.
Show the moves.
Fist pump. What are you doing?
Fist pump. And then, I'm not very good at salsa though. And then,
Shuffle.
Okay, that's perfect.
It's gonna be bad, isn't it?
No. I guess.
Diego.
Okay.
Okay. Name?
Caitlin.
What school do you go to?
Dalton State.
As you can see from her shirt right there. Mm-hmm. What's your position here?
I am the social chair of PAC.
Awesome, awesome. What did we just got done doing right now?
We done did a flash mob.
Mmm.
Do it, do it.
Do you have some moves to show for us?
Yes, I do.
Well, that's actually pretty cool.
Alright.
Awesome, awesome. So, you're an expert on flash mob?
No, just ribbon throwing.
Oh, alright, alright.
Flash mob is just secondhand. My first expertise is to the ribbon throwing.
So, pencil.
Do you think we should make another event like this?
I think we should.
Really?
Yeah, I think would, did y'all have fun?
Yes.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah, would you randomly flash mob at Walmart?
Yes.
We're about to go do that. I'm like,
yeah.
Wow. Well, as long as it tastes to get to Walmart.
Seriously.
About
2 seconds?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Alright, well... How are you gonna get the music play?
We just do it randomly, I guess.
I have speakers and I have my iPod. Like a boombox?
Yeah.
I'll be like this.
I'll be like, with my limp with my donkey. And then we're just gonna mob flash. Or Walmart.
That's a flashing.
You wanna say goodbye?
Bye.
I don't want you on YouTube.
Huh?
I don't want you on YouTube.
Bye. Bye. Could you tell us your name, please?
Chris Paniagua.
What school do you go to?
Dalton High.
Don?
Mm. Go Catamounts.
Mm. I was a Southeast alumni. Did you see the event we just did?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. It was a flash mob. What did you think about it?
It was great. They had I mean, they could have danced better, but it was all right.
I was part of that dance.
It's because I didn't put rhythm to it.
Does that change your opinion about Dawn State any?
Yeah, it looks like they can have fun.
Okay.
They're not shy or chinky.
That's good. What did you think about our campus?
I mean, I didn't see it all, but it looks nice.
It does. It's pretty nice. Okay. What? Do you ever be in a flash mob?
Yeah. I can see myself doing that.
Yeah? Could you see yourself doing that next year?
Yeah.
Are you coming next year?
Alright, thank you. Can you give us names, please? Okay. Okay, so I see you guys go to Dawn High School? Alright. Did you guys see our flash mob by any chance? Yes. What did you guys think about it?
And random.
Yeah. Did it make you guys want to dance? Did any of you dance? Were you watching the dancers, though? What do you think about the dancers?
They're okay.
Okay, so we need more practice? I mean, I practiced it all day. I don't know about the rest of the people, but... Okay, so did that change your opinion about Dawn State by any chance?
I think, like, it makes it seem like you'll have more fun activities now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, more access, like,
could you guys see yourself in a flash mob?
Yeah, I would like to see
it. Yeah? Would you guys do it next year?
I would.
You would? Awesome, awesome. So if you guys, by any chance, happen to come here next year, you know what you're going to do. You're going to do a flash mob with us. All right? Okay, do you want to wave goodbye?
Sorry for party rocking.
In the house tonight, everybody just have a good time.